crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m. summer night, I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside and out, living my life, getting out dreams, I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back, people told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. Fuck that, fuck that.
And what's up, guys? This is Smokestack Reviews. I'm Chase.
Sean.
And we're coming at you for a Sheesh review tonight, but it's not tobacco. Actually, it's non-tobacco molasses strawberry alfonker.
It's herbal.
It's very herbal. And you know what? I'm actually going to show you the cut because this tin is actually very cool looking. Actually, the design of it is crazy because it's just got the smoke outlines. You can't really tell because it's dark, but it's whatever. So that's the cut. You know what I mean? And I'll be dead honest with you. I love Alfonker Strawberry. Original. Straight up. And call me crazy. If somebody packed this in a bowl, didn't tell me what it was, and just said it was Alfonker Strawberry, and I smoked it, I could not tell the difference.
No.
No way. No way in hell. Anyway, so yeah. And then, you want to tell them the setup?
Yeah, I'll tell them the setup. Okay. All right, we're smoking out of a black Vortex bowl, 3 Coconaras, black Fancy Hose, cocoa tips. We're smoking out of a 32-inch oxidized tower, KM. Water in the base, and that's about it.
HEPA diffuser.
Yeah, well, HEPA diffuser. I keep forgetting about that thing. I'm going to rate the taste and the cut. I'm going to give it a 5 for it being tea. You really can't tell the difference. It's a little bit more clumpier than normal tobacco, but
yeah,
I mean, it's tea. So it's really cool. It's really, really easy to pack. It's really, really juicy. So I'd suggest using some type of funnel, Vortex or funnel, either one. But I'm a fan of the Vortex bowl when it comes to this type of shisha.
Let me see, check them. Yeah, hold on. Can you say something? All
right, well, he's arranging the coals real quick, ashing them. Yeah, but pretty much this is my very first ever herbal tea shisha.
Me too.
Personally, I picked it up because I had someone that wanted to smoke it. Yeah, that's pretty much it. That's the main reason why I picked this up. Another reason is because, you know, I'm trying new shit. I've never tried tea shisha before. It sounds pretty cool. I mean, chalk that up to something I haven't tried, which is very little I haven't tried.
And I shopped around. I got this from 5starhookah.com. Big shout out to those guys. Yeah,
link them in the description to their website.
And I shopped around a little bit just to kind of, you know, see what the layout was for herbal-wise, because we had a person that smokes with us, and they wanted something non-nicotine, which I was like, okay, not a problem. And to me, it seemed like Alfonker was the way to go.
Yeah.
Because I've had great experiences with Alfonker. Everything that I've ever tried from them is amazing. So I said, you know what, why not? And what ended up happening was we got a crazy surprise. Because honestly, like I said, if you didn't tell me this was herbal and just told me it was Alfonker Strawberry, there's no way in hell I'd
buy it. I wouldn't know.
There's no way. You couldn't tell me. So anyway, so the rating system goes, guys, if you've never watched us. It's 1 being the worst, 5 being the best. We rated the cut, the smoke, and the taste. The cut is an obvious 5. Alfonker does a great job cutting it up.
And I'll do my version of
There's no stems of what you've seen.
No, there's no stems. Yeah. It looks like it's stemmy, but it's not. It's clumpy. It's weird.
Yeah, okay. But, well, there you go.
It's cool, though. So I'm going to tell you my version of the taste and the clouds right now. As you see, monster clouds, and it's tea. Keep that in mind. It's not normal tobacco.
It's not even tobacco.
Yeah, it's not tobacco at all.
And just to just to be certain, guys, it says components, natural plants, molasses, glycerin, natural flavor. That's it. No tobacco whatsoever in this. So if you're looking for kind of an alternative to, you know, say you don't want to smoke one day and you just want to have an easygoing sesh, it's something that still tastes good, and, you know, nothing wrong with steam stones, but honestly, to get them to go just right the way, like, we like to let them go, it's a pain in the ass.
Okay, first
so
of all...
So this is good.
First of all, 5 out of 5 for the clouds, 5 out of 5 for the taste. If you ever tried Elfwalker strawberry before, it tastes exactly like strawberries. The thing about steam stones, what he was just talking about, is you don't get a long sesh with steam stones. It just doesn't happen. You have to smoke them out of a really shallow bowl, so pretty much alien mini funnel, that's the only way you can do it. There's other shallow bowls, but that's what I find better. Like, you could use possibly, you could possibly use a Tangiers mini funnel, but you'd have to load it with a lot more stones than you would for the alien mini. So if you're looking to pick up steam stones, go ahead and buy the Alien Mini as well. It'll help you out. But this is a very, very good... This is a better alternative to me, personally,
yeah,
than steam stones if you're looking for a non-nicotine, non-tobacco type smoke. If you're not a smoker and you envy your friends because you don't want to subdue to peer pressure because you don't want to smoke tobacco, you could always mention this to them. I mean, it's... doesn't do nothing for you, doesn't hurt your lungs or nothing. Not remember, if you don't know this about a fact about shisha, you're not getting a lot of smoke, you're getting mainly water vapor. That's it. So pretty much think of those electric cigarettes. That's pretty much what you're getting, is vapor. Let me see. Because watch. Do just something for you guys on this video. Okay, with a normal cigarette, if you were to inhale the cigarette and hold it in your lungs and blow out, be the same amount of smoke. With this, you see, I'll do a normal cloud again. See all that smoke? It's a lot of smoke. Watch this. That's all the smoke you get. It breaks down that much. That's as much smoke as you're getting. Like, all that cloud you see isn't, like, hurting you at all. You get a little bit of smoke if you hold it in. Mm. And if you were to also do this test, if you were to hold a... if you were to take a napkin and smoke one full cigarette, and each time you blow out, blow through the napkin, you'll see in the napkin, it's all yellow, and you'll see black in there, too. Do that with shisha. You won't get nothing. Nothing at all. So that's just a cool little fact, pretty much. So this is that's about it.
Let me get one more.
Oh, yeah. Oh, did you even do your
no
take? Oh, my bad. I didn't know.
Yeah, it's all good. Like, you were in the middle of your spiel.
Oh, yeah. My spiel.
I didn't want to get in the middle of all that.
It's just because
why get in the way of, like, information along with education?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Like, the reason why I'm doing this, like, the reason why I said this is because this is mainly for people. If you're going to be looking up this review, you're mainly wanting to look up something non-tobacco-ish.
Yeah.
So I'm just throwing that out there for people who are trying to settle their mind about tobacco or letting their kid try smoking or something like that. This is an alternative for that, too.
Right off the bat, guys, 5 out of 5 clouds. Outstanding clouds, especially for some herbal stuff.
Mm-hmm.
First ever herbal, damn. Like I said, taste, 5 out of 5. My favorite Elfwalker flavor is strawberry.
Yeah.
Hands down.
Well, my favorite's sour grape.
Grape's running close second.
Yeah.
For sure. It's up there. But, personally, like I said, if you didn't tell me, I couldn't tell the difference. That's how awesome this stuff is. And you know what? Not harsh, nothing. Effortless sesh.
Yeah.
And nothing but flavor.
Nothing.
Right across the board, completely recommend it. I know people, a lot of the time, they get on reviews and whatever, and they're like, well, we only review tobacco and all that stupid shit. Well, you know what, dude?
We try to touch base on everything.
You know what? I'd rather be educated in all fields relating hookah, whether it be non-tobacco, whether it be stones, whether it be, you know, fucking Tangier gnarly tobacco or something like that, That way
some
I can
mellow shit.
Yeah, that way I could tell whoever the fuck might be watching this.
Yeah.
What's up? Yeah. You know what I mean?
So I mean, I don't want to draw this thing out too long. What do you give the flavor in the?
Oh, it's a stupid 5 out of 5 on everything, yeah. On every level. Either way, you cannot go wrong.
I definitely picked this up again.
I'm definitely going to be trying some other Hoffacker different
herbal
flavors for sure. I also there's also different really good brands that have good herbals. I know Hookah Hookah has really good ones, and considering how fine their cut is and everything, I could only imagine how great that stuff is.
Yeah.
And so we'll be trying to get some of that we'll try to get some of that coming up here pretty soon. But yeah, other than that, guys, this stuff's great. And if you don't like tobacco and you still want to smoke and you don't want to look like a punk bitch in front of your friends, you know.
Peer pressure's
a total bitch. I'd be lying if I didn't say I peer pressured him like 3 times a day. If he didn't do it to me, it just feel weird. So that's how it is. You know what I'm saying?
You always try to one up your friends, and I mean when they're sitting there blowing sick ass rings, and you're like, oh, I want to do that because that looks cool. And yeah, I mean this is like that's what pretty much got me into smoking it because it looked cool, and I've already smoked cigarettes, so why the hell not try this?
Yeah.
So yeah, guys, rate, comment, subscribe. Comment, bad comments, good comments, whatever. Follow us on Twitter. Hookah Pro Video. Check that out. Link will be in the description. Great forum site. Pretty much all your hookah needs.
So
check you guys later.
All right. I'm Chase.
Sean.
And this has been Smoke Sack Review.
Peace.